United States Capitol Police officer is in custody tonight. 42-year-old Jared Michael Lemon is facing 5 counts of possessing child pornography. Maryland State Police arrested Lemon outside of his home in Calvert County today. Investigators began looking into these allegations after receiving a tip back in December. Capitol Police revoked Lemon's powers at that time, and he's now suspended pending the outcome of this criminal case.